And then if this was came back from the culling, then I would read here and see, oh, this is outer limit, because that's why it's still here.
Yep.
So this is not approved. And then we would figure out what to do. Maybe we should reheat fixate it to lower the permeability, or maybe we should just throw it in a dumpster and then don't pay for it.